And I feel like Wonder Woman is like really kick butt, but I would just avoid her.
Avoid Thor and, I don't know, kiss Wonder Woman? Because, I mean, I would any day, that's like 50-50. Like Thor standing there, you know, like Wonder Woman's there. What am I going to do there?
I'd probably marry Black Panther because they're all super talented and impressive. And I feel like my life would be not in danger.
I would marry Black Panther.
Oh, I don't want to avoid any of them. I want to kiss and marry all three of them. They're all so amazing.
I'm kissing Black Panther and avoiding Thor. I don't want to avoid Thor. Thor is cold.
I'm going to marry Wonder Woman. I feel like I need... Yeah. Something very stable and strong.
And of course, the almighty Wonder Woman gal, she's killing it, you know, so.
Who's not kissing Wonder Woman? If you don't pick that, something wrong. If somebody picks somebody else than kissing Wonder Woman?
Gosh, I mean, I'd have to kiss Thor, and as much as I love Gal Gadot, I think I'd have to avoid her.
I'm going to have to, I'll kiss Black Panther, and you,
right.
Yeah, we
and
switch around that way, okay. That no one gets
covered
hurt. Cool, team.
I don't even know how you answer that question.